Quick update on the Russian eTool mod. See, I put a pretty solid paracord wrap on it. Got rid of the polyurethane coat, rehandled it, did some burning and sanding on it, gave it kind of an old weathered look. I think it looks kind of interesting. Just a quick update for you guys.